Okay, so the questions keep coming on our chat on our crawlspaceninja.com website. Kevin, down in Gainesville, Georgia, asks, why do builders build crawl spaces with vents? Well, Kevin, the reason why is because of building code that was implemented many years ago, and they're still following that building code. In fact, building code gives them an option now of choosing the open or ventilated crawl space or a closed or encapsulated crawl space. And even today, most builders choose the open crawl space because it's less expensive to build. You got to keep in mind, they're only putting a 1-year builder warranty on most of these houses. So as long as that crawl space doesn't show any signs of any problems for a year, they're in good shape. Recently, we had to go to a house 2 months old that already had standing water in the crawl space that we had to address. Of course, the builder is taking care of that, but if they would have just went ahead and encapsulated or closed the crawl space in the beginning, it would have handled all of the issues that they suffered from at this particular situation. So great question, Kevin. We really appreciate you asking those questions. And if you're in a humid environment, a closed crawl space, controlling it with a dehumidifier or a conditioned crawl space is going to do better in most cases than leaving the vents open. And here's another tip for you. The reason why most of these crawl spaces are exploding with moisture is because our heating and air ducts are down there, okay? So when the heating and air ducts get cold in the summertime, you got hot, humid air coming in that crawl space, hitting that cold duct, it causes condensation to explode, and that may be why you're also having issues in your open crawl space. So thanks again, Kevin. Be sure to write us down below if you have any more questions for us, or check out our chat on our crawlspaceninja.com website. And of course, the DIY page is a great place for you to get your vapor barriers, your tapes, and even our new Hilti DX2 gun that we have available for shooting that vapor barrier and the foam board now. Thanks again, and I hope you make it a blessed day.